I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that just came in. First up, the all-new Adizero Feather 2 from Adidas. I just finished up reviewing the shoe, so we have both written and video reviews up on our site. Really like this shoe. Great update to the Adizero Feather line. They've widened up the fit, softened up the upper, so really no break-in comfort on this one. You can just go out on the court right out of the box. Much more accommodating fit for more foot types. The original one was much narrower fitting. And just a really, really solid update to the shoe, loaded full of technology. And just check out our review for full info on that. And I'll just show you some of the colors we have right here in that white one right there. Then we have the silver, red, and then also the blue and the yellow. So really aggressive color schemes to match, you know, the Adizero Feather. And the Adizero Feather apparel and stuff that you'll see Vlasco and Songo and players like that rocking out on the court. Next up, some rackets from Head. And this is a new update to the Extreme line of rackets. So right here in my hand is the Pro. So this one is the heaviest of the three. It's really well suited to sort of an intermediate through advanced level player, someone who's going to take a good rip of the ball, look for some extra stability out of this one. Great racket for a polyester string because you can really maximize spin, maximize the power of the frame and rein in some control with a nice stiffer monofilament type string. So really, really fun racket to hit. We're playtesting these, so look for a review to be posted shortly. And one thing that's nice, they've updated the grommet system on this one, so it offers a much plusher, softer feel, and that makes it even nicer when you're hitting the kind of stiff polyester type strings. Next up, we have the Mid Plus version of this one. Again, we're also playtesting this one, so look for the review to be posted shortly here. Lighter weight here in the Mid Plus, so even easier to get good rip at the ball and take lots of spin and action on it right there. And that's a really nice racket there. Again, intermediate through advanced level players going to love this one. Also light enough for you know, beginners that are taking a longer swing can also maximize the playability of this one. And then if you really want something that's light and fast, there's the S version, and I'm on the playtest for this one too, and I'm amazed at the stability of this racket for being so light. Really does offer a really nice solid and stable feel. I was hitting against Andy Gerst, who was on the Pro Tour, so he takes a big rip of the ball, and this racket still managed to stay, you know, pretty solid feeling in the hand even against a heavy hitter like that. So that's a nice racket. Great racket if you're just looking for something really, really light, fast, very, very spin-friendly, thanks to its head size, string pattern, and just that ease of getting it through the contact zone. So that's it on new products. Also, we just started doing string reviews, so be sure to check our website for string reviews and also our YouTube channel. Solinco Tourbite is one of the strings we've just finished our review on. We have Vocal Cyclone in the works, Wilson's Champion's Choice coming up, so and then Kirschbaum Proline X is another string we just reviewed. So be sure to check out our string reviews too. And that's all I've got time for this week. Catch you next time.